I am using a building thinking classroom model so that my children are really learning from each other. I have filled my walls now with boards in my room so that kids are up and they are learning, and they're learning everything with their partner and with the guided notes and the lessons and the practice that we do. It has changed everything. I've been told that math is better than recess. That's super exciting. But I see energy. I see kids engaged. The discourse that happens in this room, just the conversations, the math that happens that before I just didn't see.
Like, the boards feel nice because you get to like just put your brain on the board and kind of just learn it with like a partner. And if you get confused, that partner can correct you and tell you, oh, you can do this. It's two brains and one problem. It's going to be very easy just to kind of just do it.
And I feel like it also raises my grades because of how it helps us think when we stand up. And I just love math because of how she works it here. Instead of just sitting at a desk, we get to have fun while we're doing it.
Their scores are going up, whether it's independent, whether it's a test, map scores. I'm seeing it across the board. But the best thing that's more important to me than even their scores is their confidence. I see kids that maybe struggled at their chair blossoming into amazing mathematicians. Well, now I'm looking back and I wish I could get back every kid I ever taught math and do it this way for them, because it's that powerful. They're getting it, they're getting math, and I know I'm sending on amazing mathematicians.